A little confetti, a little celebration here at Pauley Pavilion as UCLA gets the sweep of the Bay Area teams. The win tonight against number 12 Stanford by 20. Krista Blunk along with Mary Murphy, and it starts with the defense, Mary, and that's really what kickstarted the offense.
No doubt about it. They hold Stanford to 20% shooting. They contested every pass, every shot. When they got the steal, they converted at the other end. They just were in attack mode. Work so well together, just in rhythm, moving together, very, very active, tremendous defensive energy. Not a great offensive game for UCLA. Enough offense to win by 20, but it was the day that defense carried the day.
You're right. That was something that Corey Close, the head coach for UCLA, said. We don't really have enough offense at halftime, but the defense held them in there, forcing 17 turns. They got a lot of points in the paint. They were all over the boards. We knew they'd be on the glass.
And they just had great balance scoring. Four players in double figures. No one dominating the basketball. Billings, Korver, Canada, and Fields all getting into double figures. Just great activity on the boards. They win that category by two. But, boy, just a great team victory. A great weekend. You beat Cal and Stanford.
So the Bruins haven't beaten the Cardinal in their last 21 attempts, but they get it by 20 tonight. Thanks for being with us here at Pauley on Pac-12.com.